And we move now to Bangladesh, where the highest court has upheld the death sentence for the leader of the country's largest Islamic party, named as Motir Rahman Nizami. He was appealing against last year's conviction for war crimes committed during the 1971 Independence War against Pakistan. 72-year-old Nizami is accused of aiding the Pakistani army in identifying and killing pro-independence activists. He has also been convicted on charges including murder, torture, genocide, and rape.